whenever there's a concern or a report of police wrongdoing, it concerns us. That matter again was referred to the Acting Commissioner of Police, who I believe initiated investigation again by a professional standard branch. I don't know who the citizen or the individuals are. I know that a concerned citizen informed me that such incident occurred. I have no concern when any specialized unit operates in our jurisdiction. What I would have concern about is when they operate illegally in our jurisdiction, or if there's allegation of them operating illegally in our jurisdiction. So that would be our position.